Holy crap, not again.
Apparently, it was raining last night.
Not again.
Holy crap, you guys got your freaking purling rocks? Look at this mess. We could freaking definitely do some curling out on this, eh? Ooh, mama. You have to really be careful walking down here. Holy, look how shiny it is, eh? Oh, almost lost it, too. Oh, man, this really sucks. I got a funeral today. Isn't that just the way? Yeah, right here, probably, because there's a lot. Oh, it's still slippery there. Look, you can see me in the freaking shine. Good day, tubes.
My name's Bill. You're watching BILLSTMAXX on the YouTube TV.
Whoa. Oh man, I'm gonna have to get something spread out onto this crap. Get some of that urea spread out, I guess, eh? Wow, maybe I should leave the gates closed until I get it all spread out. People will be in there and freaking slipping and sliding. Oh my. I got a little spreader there hooked on, and this is actually a tow spreader one. I got a small tow spreader. And I got this front pusher spreader here too, right? But I think we're going to tow her today, because we're going to have to put some miles on, for freak's sakes. So I'll fill her up with the white pellety stuff and see if it's even going to work on this. I don't know, those tires might just, plastic crap there might just slip, I don't know. We'll see. Tubes. Friggin' knob. Hang on.
load two, but frig, I don't know where load one went because it's like already dissolved. I'll have to show you that. We were layering on pretty good and it's gone. So hopefully it worked. Give the old girl a fire up here, let him warm up a bit. I just said him and her in the same sentence, didn't I? I freaking did. Check our grave's still good. Woo, that's slew. Woo. Yeah, there's an old vault on that side, so it's good there. And look at the layer of ice, eh? Holy. That's pretty thick. So let me slide my way around the other side there and then we'll fire him up. Oh, this'll be slippery. Oh yeah. Okay, so give him a fire up here and let him warm up for a bit, poor guy. Okay, let's see if he's gonna go here for us. Oh yeah! Just like nothing, eh? I got like 6 miles of ice on me, that's it, man. And we'll get back on this girl here and this girl guy here and we'll spread some more of this. Gold. There's even gold nuggets in it, eh? See, there's one right there. See the goldness in there? There, goldness. You get the odd gold nugget in there. Pretty nice, eh? Holy crap. Tips on some turkeys for ya. There's three of them, I think. I don't know. They're all hiding behind the stones. There's one behind that tree there. You can see his legs sticking out. There he is. Oh, there they are, all three. Tubes. There were some of them are walking on the top there with the ice. There you go. Oh, the odd time they break through. That's funny, eh? Well, I guess that's going to have to do. That's darn near 75 bucks worth of stuff I just spread out there. So it's 25 bucks a bag. So, yeah, it's not done the whole place. It's done the funeral area where it'll be today. Three times, I guess, I went over it, so that's all I'm going to be able to do, I guess, because the rest of it can just frig off, because I won't have enough, that's for sure. But I got to walk back here. Should have brought my ice skates with me. Listen, you can hear it cracking. Must be warming up. Well, that's awesome.
Well, we made her and I didn't fall once. Holy crap, eh? I'm gonna fold this back up.
Aw. Awesome, eh? Love the peeling action. How about up there, Chiefs?